Ryan's well-struck shot was saved by Virabhat goalkeeper Jovito. It was a goalless draw at half-time. After the lemon break, Rice missed a golden opportunity to give a lead to Sporting Club de Virabhat. His short-range shot went over the bar. In the penalty shootout, Savio Ludes, Rice, Richard, Laurie, Sydney scored for the Sporting Club de Virabhat. James, Alliston, John, Vicky, Vincey, Aston, Frasley scored for Damdolem.
Narona for Herald TV.